Welcome to Teen.
Teen. Oh, it's bright, isn't it?
Oh my god, look, turn around. Just look at our POV right now.
Guys. The first day of the ski trip.
Jack Wills, let's do a fit check.
Wow.
Jack Wills.
Jack Wills. Love it. Wow, give us a spin. Yes. Wow, the green is so cool. Astronaut chic. OOTD.
Jack Wills. I'm so excited. We are ready to
We're
ski.
We're ready to go, but first of all, we're going dog sledging.
Yeah.
And is it dog sledding or sledging?
I don't know. And we were scared because we were like, I hope the dogs aren't like being forced. Oh, look, skiers over there. That's the ski lift, the cable car lift.
Oh, that's cool.
But they're not. They need exercise because they're working dogs. So it's a good thing, apparently. So we did our research.
Look, there's the skiers and the ski lift over there. These guys are picking us up. We just had some breakfast.
It was like
the most
gorgeous breakfast.
Should we quickly give a tour on our way down?
Yeah.
Right, come on, guys.
It's in our room.
It's a bit messy.
It's a little bit messy. Let me get my gloves. And it's just cute vibes. Jess told me that if you're hot at any point on the mountain,
Not at any point, but like the sign of pneumonia is when you like when it's freezing, you start to get really hot. That's like a sign of pneumonia. Ooh. So we just need to be careful.
Should I put this snood on?
I'm not putting my snood on, but I don't know whether I'm going to regret it.
I feel like I'm going to be cold, so I might do it.
Mine's in the suitcase. I've even got green gloves and goggles. Not green, but.
Also, we're room number 11. You know about my thing with 11, so that's kind of crazy.
She loves an 11. Also, my birthday's on the 11th. Maybe I'm a good sign to you.
It's probably the only reason we're friends.
Okay, right. Let's take them on a tour.
Up or down?
Let's go up first. Jack Wills. MTV, welcome to our crib.
This is the bar.
Look at the bar. Jack Wills. We all have little cups as well. Look, there's Jess's.
Jessie!
Even the balls are lined up with the colours.
They match the colour theme. Look at outside. Oh my god. Look at that. Then you go upstairs. This is where we had breakfast this morning. Oh, there's another floor. I think the boys are on this level. The sound of the trousers are so funny.
This is the snug.
This is like Love Island vibes. Look at this. And then upstairs is a showroom where we can just pick what we want from Jack Wills, which is mad. So we had our breakfast. Let's show you the pool, guys. So the boys were in the pool till like 3 a.m. last night. Oh, look! Outfit check!
Is it? It's locked.
Oh. We'll show you another time.
Window is me.
Slay! I brought a bum bag, guys. How smart. Look at my cool Makai looks.
Anything comes up to my head, I'm happy about that. I'm very happy.
We're picking our skis. He's not interested.
Well, they'll come back, man.
Oh, yeah, you do look good.
Back to back.
Two astronauts. I feel really small. I'm on a hill though.
Also, you got slips on.
Yeah.
You're ruining just someone's slippers right now. Jack Joseph is filming.
Yo, what are you saying? What are you saying then?
Good luck. What was your line, Kate? Say hi to the vlog, Kate. What was your line?
Hi, my name is Kate Elizabeth. I'm a pro skier. I'm sure everyone has done.
Yeah, the thing is that she actually will.
I just want to take the piss because I want to be there being like, I'm ready to party. Like, that's so good.
What were you going to say?
Hi, we're Brooke and Jess.
And we're ready to dance down those slopes.
Yeah. Ew, I'm joking.
The party don't start
imagine.
Till we walk in.
Yeah. Hey,
Oh my god.
So I've just been told that we're skiing first.
We're in the bottom group.
We're in beginners.
I'm not used to being.
You could be in the higher group if you want. You can go on without me if you want. I know I'm holding you back.
You're holding me back, bro.
In your skiing ability.
No, we'd rather be good in the lower group than terrible and not be able to keep up in the higher group.
Yeah.
So we're good.
So you are driving school.
Hello, skiers.
The journey was like 5 seconds, and we're already at the small slope. It's because we're beginners.
We've got an instructor.
I think we're gonna like get moved on. I don't want to get moved on. Maybe we have to pretend
to be bad.
Pretend to be bad. We're so delusional. We definitely don't have to pretend to be bad. We just are bad.
It's cute. It looks like you've got some green hair.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, I'm a bee strangled.
No, that actually looks quite slay.
We just finished our first bit of skiing and now we're on our way to dog sledding.
Nursery slopes.
Nursery slopes. No, not the big boy slopes just yet. Oh my god.
I'm just getting back in now though.
Oh my god. Is it Mayo?
Mayo and Molly.
Oh my gosh.
Wait, who's gonna go back? Who's gonna go first?
We're coming to meet the dogs. Hi guys. Hello. Are you nice? Are you nice and friendly? Yeah, you are. Yeah, you are. You're nice. Oh, are you a nice guy? Oh, you want some cuddles too. You want some love. You want some love as well. Yeah. Oh, you cutie. Oh my god, it's actually really fast. Oh. Excuse me, we're kind of on a slam. Excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me, mister. Excuse me. Hector, can you help us? Guys, Hector's the lead dog. Come on, Hector, you've got going.
Wait, turn around. They keep going. Hector Devon. And we know what that means because of ballet.
We keep going. Devon and Derry. Hector, there he is. Oh, look, the gang are going to see us pull up in the Snow Angels!
Hold them in one hand. Honestly, I just stick them on my leg, under my leg. I'm
just saying the poles. We're not used to poles. We're on a ski lift, guys. Why are your feet so much higher than mine?
Because I'm on the bar.
Oh, yeah, mine are just dangling. Oh my god, this is quite scary. Hey. Who said it's time for lunch?
We made it down the green. Well.
Well, guys.
Well, we've had our first fall.
Little update from you. I've only ever fell once, and that was that time. But
well,
you
fell off the lift as well.
I did fall off the lift.
Fallen twice today.
The lift doesn't make sense to me. Lesson learned. Molly was good at skiing.
I witnessed the fall. I witnessed the fall, like firsthand. Like you just went.
I just thought, where's the fluffy snow? And I went straight into the fluffy snow.
But she made it out alive.
It's fine. And now it's time for lunch. We're on the lift.
Hello.
I can't get over how cute this little lunch spot
is. The apple spritz. This is
apple
so us.
Spritz.
It's like they knew we were coming here.
Hey, because we asked apple last night and didn't have any.
It's so hard to walk in these.
You just feel like you're doing.
You feel like you're waddling.
You feel like you're doing heel toe every time.
Oh, there is everyone. Final table.
And Manny keeps wearing the straps like that, and I think it's really cool.
He's wearing his straps like this, so I'm gonna start wearing my straps like this.
So inspired.
So I wore army pants and flip flops.
People in this world.
There's two people in this world. This
look at Molly's hot chocolate. I'm really jealous. We finally got our apple.
Who's this one? Can we go in?
I'm glad the
mountain
is that.
Oh my god.
Jack just ordered snails for everyone, for us all to try.
Oh. It needs to be a bit more violent with it. There we go. Okay, go for it.
The whole thing?
Yeah. It's chocolate
in your
mouth.
I bet it works.
It's like a first chocolate trial.
One more thing, you'll see. That tastes like pigeon.
Pigeon. Oh my god, it's so nice. That's
quite nice.
Yeah?
They're weird.
You had it that quick? You didn't even chew that? That don't count, you didn't chew it.
Oh, bro, look at this!
Hot chocolate. Oh, you got it.
We're about to go back to the mountain, but my confidence has been knocked. I don't want to go anymore.
She's done with the ski trip.
No, just because I thought I was really good. I'm not gonna lie, I thought I was really exceptional. And then the minute I fell, it's like, fuck.
Yeah.
What if the instructor's not there that next time?
What?
The instructor's not there next time. Or when we're going up the lift, what am I going to do next time? I fell off the lift and turned around, and then the next lift was coming and it whacked me, and everyone was like,
stick
dog!
With me.
Yeah, no, but what are you going to do for me?
Well,
what the fuck? Someone just threw a chip at me. And it was Josh. What kind of beef?
Where's the vlogging camera when you need it? It's just me and Jess on the ski lift.
Jess is. though I really don't like getting off, it really freaks me out.
Yeah, we've got no skis on, so we should be fine.
So peaceful up here.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
It's so quiet. Hey guys. I love this. It's so fun.
It's so nice.
Me and my big boggy.
Just got off. We should.
No, she doesn't. You look like a big bugger. No, she doesn't.
Yeah, she does.
Oh my god, they're so dumb.
Just go.
Oh my god, we have to do that TikTok.
We have to do that, dance moms.
Big well, let's bugger. Do it now. Look, let's do it in a bit.
Disco bomb. Disco bomb.
That's so mad.
Hey, grandma. We have an hour to get ready. Jess is being a grandma and getting in bed. She's have a quick 20 minutes. Oh, do you think we caught a tan?
No. Definitely. It wasn't even sunny.
Oh, yeah.
Today was such a success.
Do you want some more chalk?
Yeah, please. We've both got like free time until 7. Then we're pizza making.
Yeah. We did a green slope today, but God, the green slopes are much steeper here than Hemel Hempstead.
It's a steep green though. Yeah. I asked her, I was like, this must be a blue, surely. And she's like, it's a steep green.
It was very steep.
I cannot do a single lift. Doesn't matter what kind of lift it is. Conveyor belt lift, off. Magic carpet lift, every button time. Lift, chair lift. Every time I fell off. Ask me why.
Why?
Don't know, couldn't tell you. I think the lift have something for me. They have something the funniest about one. Me. They hate me.
No, the funniest one was.
We went to get on the button lift. I was like, pretty sure we can go first.
She went to sit down fully on it.
No one told me how to lift, how to use the button lift. So I thought, oh, it's like a swing. You sit down. And then I skidded along the floor and then the lift pinged up and everyone was looking at me.
So funny.
So then the next time I was like, Jess, go in front of me. I don't want you to see the chaos. And then I dropped my pole halfway going up the mountain.
No, the next time you fell again.
And Jess had to wait for me at the top. And then I had to be rescued 3/4 of the way in because I fell again. And then the next time I dropped my poles halfway down.
Wait, you fell again?
Yeah, I didn't tell you about that one. I dropped my poles halfway down and I thought, oh my God, what do I do? Like I'm on my way up with a thing, but I need my poles. So,
I slid backwards
and this little girl who's like very experienced, she was like 5, raised up the mountain, gave me my pole, and I was like, thank you so much, little girl, and she raced off. But it was an experience, you learn, okay? Anyway, Jess didn't fall at all.
After she'd fallen again down the slope,
how many times did she fall down the slope?
About 7.
Anyway, one time she had to take her skis off and then she couldn't get her skis back on, and then it was just, I could see her boiling up, and I thought, oh my God, I hope no one's around. And she was like, all right, I'm over it now, I'm going home.
But it's been really fun, and I'm excited because tomorrow's our best outfit day.
Does it look like we've got tap shoes on? We've gone for comfort, but looking feel. This is where the showroom is. All the lads are watching football. So the showroom, you got this little space. Oh, hi! How are you filming?
I was, it's not on now.
Okay, cute. How are you?
I'm good.
Good? This is our showroom, guys. Look. Look at this showroom. All the bags. So we can just pick from what we want.
Like small fit.
Which is so exciting. Guess what's this bucket hat? Yes.
That would look cute in a pic.
Yeah,
and I've got all bucket hat tomorrow.
Yeah.
Maybe I'll steal it tomorrow.
No, that would be so mean. No! Look, pizza making night. We've got chef hats, names. Kate and Jess are unintentionally matching.
Twinning.
Chef hat.
Yes, it is black magic. Look, yeah. Yeah, magic.
Oh, I can stay.
You can stay here.
Hey, guys, I'm here.
Wait, what did you say?
I thought this was Hemel Hempstead gang, and they're just trying to kick me out. You know what I'm saying?
Mackay trained at Hemel Hempstead.
But what did I train, bro? What did I train?
Oh, look at our train hat. And we're the Hemel Hempstead gang.
We are the Hemel Hempstead. I can confirm that.
Mackay guided me down the mountain today, and it was really good.
And I was so proud of her. She was amazing. I can't lie, Brooke.
I lost the group.
Real skier.
Why did that happen? What went so wrong, Mackay?
This is gonna ruin
all. Oh, Mackay!
Control.
How are people getting the water? Okay, yeah, lovely. Yeah, don't push him down too much onto the surface.
Is that the mistake?
Like, turn him over already. Yeah, that's it. breath. You push from the inside out like that. Try and keep the air at the edge and keep turning it over. And just keep moving
until
and pulling
it's round.
Okay.
You don't do that. Can you do that?
No, you ask me that every day.
Yeah, I just wanted a reminder that she can't.
Some stuff just brings up all the time. And one of them is that.
Can you do that?
No, I can't.
One of the other one is, can you touch your tongue to your nose?
No, you know I can't. You bring it up all the time.
Let's show you guys. This is my masterpiece. And this,
ew. That's Brooks.
Oh, some people feel strongly about Hawaiian, but me being one of them, it's the best.
So, the stone is a bit ruined at the moment because Molly had a bit of a disaster.
What happened with Molly?
It went everywhere.
Oh, no.
So it's a bit black, it's meant to be white.
Okay. It's okay, yeah.
What you're aiming to do is like shake it in like that, all in one go. So
it comes off this you go, sled at the...
Yep. If you go, imagine going like that hard enough that the whole thing is going to slide...
Through it.
Off it, and then you can pull that out.
About this, and then shove it in.
And then zhuzh it in, yeah. Go on.
Ready?
Oh.
Drop it.
Yeah, like that, stop. Perfect. Okay, I've got a builder's bum.
Yay!
It actually looks quite good.
Yay!
I think you might be...
the winner.
Doing best. Turn that over, and then when you go back in, go like that.
Scoop it up.
Yeah, but like, zzz, like the whole way like that. Yeah?
The whole way.
So like, as far as you can go. Go now, quickly.
Okay.
Yes. Yes, professional. Yeah. This is actually...
I'm winning.
Are you winning?
Yeah.
Come on.
No surprise there.
I feel like you've taken it more seriously than some of the others.
Do I go in
there? Yeah, go on.
Take it off again.
Do the same thing, yeah. Great. Get it
Yay.
In.
Yay.
Is
that good?
Yeah, this is the best one, yeah. 100%. Oh. Love it.
I'm so good. I'm so happy.
You could work in a pizza shop.
Yay!
Stunning. Stunning, stunning, stunning.
Oh, I'm so happy.
Yours is actually gorgeous.
So apparently Jess's pizza was the best, but Andrew said, but that makes me more determined to make mine better.
This is my pizza, look at it. It looks gorgeous, and it looks way better than Jess's. Look at that, ew, pineapple.
Are you gonna be as good as me?
One smooth motion,
Brooke. That wasn't one smooth motion.
Yeah, but yeah.
It actually looks really well placed, I think.
Yeah, but after several smooth motions.
Yeah, whatever.
Yeah, just like that.
Oh, it's hanging off. Uh-oh.
Ow, the whole thing's gonna burn.
No! Yeah, she saved it!
That is great.
Don't lie to yourself.
Right. Let us know in the comments what you think, guys. This is Jess's. Little bit basic.
You're gonna get sympathy though.
And look at this.
Pineapple pizza is already a fail. Pizza cutter.
This is your pizza. How was it?
The best pizza I've ever tasted.
And this is your pizza. How was it?
Exquisite.
Was it?
Exquisite.
No, it's not. She
doesn't
like it. A little bit smoky.
Subscribe.
Good morning, guys.
So, it's
Sunday.
To the other guy.
Jess?
The other driver.
Oh, that's a great shot of me. Thank you.
Yeah.
Where are we going?
What?
I don't know. We've been in the car for a while. But yesterday didn't take this long, so I think we're a different... Yeah, and then we're going snowmobiling.
Yeah,
I'm driving. Kyron just said you'll be fine because you'll be like we're all in pairs. Someone can drive out of all of us. I can. I'm the person, the allocated person.
Hi. I've lost my boots. Jess has lost her boots. I think I put my boots in the back of the car. Mine aren't here either. We're looking for our boots, guys. So we're about dessert today.
Right, what's my hair saying? Is it good?
Such a bob!
Best hair ever, right?
So we've been skiing in this gorgeous place. Skiing was getting good. I said I was a bit better yesterday. Lost my skills from yesterday. Didn't have many skills yesterday, but
we went down,
I lost like, some.
Can you see it?
We were that way.
Oh.
Oh no, we were that way.
No, we were that way.
Oh yeah.
Well, we were up there, guys.
It looks scary. It looks less scary than it was.
Yeah, it was actually really
It was really, really scary.
It was really scary.
And now we're going to snowmobiling. How cute. These today are cinched in at the waist, so they look really cool.
Cute.
Really cute. Guys, we're at Follies. Look at all the stuff that says Jack Wills. It's for the Jack Wills party. Wow. Look how amazing this is. That is so cool. So the only way to get to snowmobiling is down this like black slope. So let's slide, ladies. Let's go. Let's go.
Oh, you're coming at speed. That is sick. Woo!
That was so fun. Jess, I got such a good shot of you just like this. Just like going down.
Ready to jet ski. Okay.
We can't drive, so we're in the back.
We're passenger princess.
My destiny's my ride!
They see me rolling!
They hate it!
Right, so, can't work out how it flows so freely, popping that whirly pose.
Oh, I can't, bro, that cloud there says a lot in life.
Just finished our snowmobiling.
Helmet here!
Oh my god, have I got helmet here?
No, you've got a headband on.
Oh, yeah. Oh, what did you think?
Oh my god, that's my favourite part of the trip.
Was it?
So good.
I had Destiny driving me. She was sick.
Oh my god, unreal. You were a passenger princess.
Thanks, I love being a passenger princess.
Same. Amazing. Oh, it was actually sick.
You loved it?
Unbelievable, yeah, it's one of the best things I've ever done in my life.
Guys, I keep falling over.
We're trying to get up.
It's like so deep. Like, and we're also not in the right footwear, and we're also in the way of the skiers.
Yeah, everyone's in moon boots, and we're in Uggs.
We've got to get up there. That's where we're headed. Ah!
Look how graceful the skiers look.
Surely there's. That's why? We're the only ones coming up here. Like, surely there's a better way. Yes, dancing in the thermals.
So unflattering.
Look how unflattering they are. Turn around.
No.
So it's our last night, and we have a little movie night, I think, and there's an awards night, which is gonna be super cute. So I'm going upstairs. I think everyone's just chilling. Look, everyone's in here.
We've done an award, so that's been great, you know.
I'm gonna say this.
Look at dinner time. Beautiful. I feel like that every time.
If you close it before him as well,
you'll
probably get the
best review. No, they're not facing it, don't worry. It's just something else. We're eating bread and cheese.
And we're sophisticated ladies tonight. Wine. Winners! Thank you so much. What did we win, do you ask?
So, as I said in the vlog, my pizza was the best.
Just won best
pizza. So I won best chef, even though, who did you vote for best chef?
Voted for myself.
And I still won.
Guys, we had a questionnaire, and you had to like name the names on who, and I thought, I'm not letting Jess win this one.
I still
won. So I clicked myself. But she still won.
And I voted for Brooke, and she won for...
Did you vote for me on this?
Yeah.
You
said I told Molly to as well.
Why? That's two more votes that it wouldn't have been me if not.
Can't hack her drink.
Can't hack her drink.
Join with Kyron.
Kyron, if you're watching this,
he won't watch this.
It's an honour to share this award with you.
Oh, guys, we had the best time. Also, we didn't charge you the whole time. And I don't know how you lasted that long.
I don't know what kind of content we got, but we honestly had the best time ever.
Like, we were just reminiscing before looking through all our picks, weren't we?
We're here sitting in our Jack Wills little slippers.
Snugs.
They're so comfy. And we just said, like,
The trip was like, we miss it so much.
We want to go back.
The people.
It was like we were on holiday. It was like,
do you know what it felt like? It felt like, you know at Panto when we just bonded so tightly, yeah. Like, and like, we'd just all be like so close. That's what it felt like after 2 days. It was really weird. Like even like on the bus back to the airport, like everyone was just asleep on each other. Like you and Makai were like, so it was so cute.
I feel like we made friends for life.
Yeah.
Like we said, we want to see everyone as soon as we can. Yeah.
Honestly, it was so good. So
it was the funnest trip ever.
Thank you so much, Jet Wills. We literally had the best time
ever. When I think about it, I keep smiling. And you know, same. When you look back at the snow photos, you're like, how is that real? When you're in the moment, you do appreciate yeah. it. But when you're, now we're back in London, we were like, wow, that was like a fever dream. That was crazy.
It was insane.
Best chef
here.
Right there.
Can't hack a drink.
I'm on the left, oh Brooke's my on God. The right.
Look at that space. That's gorgeous. That's probably my favourite part same. Of the house.
And Audrey.
Oh, you can see me in the thing. But we want to have 1 million next, the gold one.
Come on, guys.
Come on, guys. Make our space full.
Come on, guys. You can do it. Anyway, right. Let's sign out.
Love you, Jack Wills.
Love you
You're all. Kind of iconic. Bye.
Bye. Bye.